We're here with McDonough cross country coach Jeff Sanborn. His runner, sophomore Dalton Hengst, won the MIA championship today. Coach, I heard you talking. You said this kid is the real deal. He's special at a very young age.
As a freshman last year, he was third at the championships, running behind Michael Wegner and Mikey Singer. And this kid was third last year. He went undefeated all regular season this year, and then had to show up today and win in another, you know, big meet with everybody coming after him. And, of course, who was coming after him but the other Wegner. And so, I mean, he pushed both. I mean, last week he ran 15:27 at Loyola, an incredible 5K, and then came back today to win the championship when everybody was chasing after a sophomore. It's truly remarkable.
He said he was sweating bullets all day today because he said, I had this great season, but if I don't get it done today, then it's almost
for very not. Nervous. Yeah, and we heard Miles Split had said something like, well, Hengst is going to win the first of three championships in a row, and it's just a lot of pressure on a 15-year-old kid.
Right. And is that normal for a runner, a top runner, to feel the nerves?
Ultimately, yeah. I mean, he's not cocky. I mean,
right.
He's confident he's going to run well, but, you know, you still have to show up. You got to run 3.1 hard miles with everybody coming at you. He decided about midway through that he wasn't going to wait around. He was going to go for it. Struggle a little bit at the finish, but again, nobody could catch him.
And you've had some great champions at McDonough. How does he rank amongst some of those guys?
You know, again, we just had Mikey Singer, who was the best we'd had in a long time, or best ever, I would say, based on times. 4:11 mile, 9:07 2 mile, and every record that Singer set, Dalton Hengst was right behind him last year as a freshman.
Right.
So again, based upon that, and then the fact that Dalton just broke Singer's 5K record by, you know, at McDonough by 17 seconds. I don't want to say he's the best we've ever had, but certainly.
He's got a shot at it, right, yeah.
He's got a shot. Yeah. Certainly looks at it.
Well, congratulations on helping developing him and getting this championship today.
You're welcome.
All right, thank you. And who's going to win this weekend, Gilman or McDonough?
we hope McDonough's going to win the third in a row.
All right, thank you.